Given 0 and the polynomial function given to find the remaining zeros. Well, they tell us that one of the zeros is 3i. Since one of the zeros is 0 plus 3i, or 3i, the second must be 0 minus 3i. We can use synthetic division, or long division, to determine the quadratic function that will give us the remaining zeros of the polynomial. So the first thing to know is that 3i is one of our zeros. So let's use synthetic division. From here, we can factor. The remaining quadratic factor is 3x squared plus 5x minus 2. Setting the factor equal to 0, factoring, and solving for x will give us the remaining zeros.